Hello, this is Gerard from Creative PowerPoint. Today, I'd like to show you how to create a freeform gradient in PowerPoint. By the way, I created this Big Sur inspired background in PowerPoint. It uses freeform gradients extensively. So what's a freeform gradient? In PowerPoint, you can create four types of gradients: linear gradients, radial gradients, rectangular gradients, and finally, path gradients. In 2019, Adobe introduced in Illustrator a new type of gradient called the freeform gradient. You can set gradient stops anywhere in your shape, and Illustrator would automatically create the right gradient between the gradient stops. You can also create lines as gradient stops. This is a super powerful feature, and the question I ask myself is, can we create freeform gradients in PowerPoint? So I started to test a couple of ideas. On an empty slide, I created shapes of the various colors. I gave them soft edges and tried to overlay them. And as you can see, it doesn't work because the shapes end up covering each other. I also tried a couple of other approaches, such as giving radial gradients to the shapes and setting the transparency to the maximum on the exterior of the shape. But as you can see, it doesn't blend as well as in Illustrator. And after a couple of trials and errors, I finally found what I believe is a good workaround. Can you look at those two gradients and tell me which one was done in Illustrator and which one was done in PowerPoint? Okay, so the left one was done in PowerPoint and the right one in Illustrator. I would say the colors are slightly more saturated with Illustrator, but overall, PowerPoint does the job pretty well. What do you think? Let me know in the comments. And before I show you how I created the gradient, I have a favor to ask you. Please take a second of your time to hit the like button and subscribe if not already done. Thank you so much. Let's create a blank slide. I've copied the Illustrator gradient as a reference. I'll create big rectangles and overlay them to create patches of color arranged approximately as the freeform gradient I want to make. Let's start with a purple rectangle at the top left, a yellow one at the top right, another purple one at the bottom right, a red one at the bottom, and three orange ones to create a bigger patch of orange. Let's select the rectangles and copy them into our clipboard. Let's paste them as a PNG image. Then, let's go to the artistic effects and apply a blur effect, setting the blur value to 100. You can now use this image to create your slide's background, intersect it with freeform shapes to create beautiful compositions. Use your imagination and your creativity. Have a creative day.